Hey everyone, Viperjewel here. We're back for some more on Craft World, and I've been sitting here, and I noticed we have not found a single person from the start screen. We haven't found, like, this Alice chick, this Marth's sister, and this girl that looks like... What's her name? Audrey. Audrey from Honey Pop. I haven't found any of those. And I actually tried to find a game to join with someone else on here, but no one plays this game. For good reason. It is not good. I think... Let's see, where do I want to go? You know what? I guess I will continue up in this area, even though it seems like a very, very bad idea, judging by the last few places that were here. And it's gonna suck. One thing I have been noticing, though, with these later stages, I have a hard time telling, trying to figure out where I can actually land. If that makes sense. Because it's like, it's a 3D world, but it's 2D in where I can land, if that makes sense. So certain areas it looks like I can land, and certain areas I just fall through the floor, so I don't get it. It's kind of like trial and error now. I mean, with the easier stages, it was a lot easier to see. So, if they ever update this game, I don't see why they would. But if they ever update this game, that's a thing. That's a very, very annoying thing. I mean, I don't care about the difficulty. It's the fact that I can't tell where I'm supposed to be landing on certain areas. And I don't like this already. I really don't. It's so stupid. Just like right here. I keep thinking I'm supposed to land on that wooden part, because where have I been landing every time? Previously, on the wooden part. And where am I going right now? On the wooden part. Oh shoot! That should have hit me! I got stuck in the door! I got freaking stuck in the door! Freaking blockhead! But I see where to go, though. Don't go through the door. Just go straight up. Why do these have to be respawning ones? Or reloading, rather. No! What is that? Dear Lord! Money! Okay, banked it. What's down here? Death. What's over here? Death. Okay, we're supposed to go down. I had to make sure. I mean, curiosity killed the cat. It will continue to kill me over and over again. I don't know if I've ever mentioned it, but, what was it? I want to say it's Tomb Raider Underworld. When you start out facing a cliff. And the first thing I did was wonder, hey, are there invisible walls right here? Or are there? Or aren't there? So you want to know what I did? I jumped straight off the cliff. I killed myself in less than 30 seconds of starting the game. I killed myself and had to reload and start over. Because I was curious. Okay, I need to stop talking, but I can't stop talking, so... Oh, shoot! Okay, we're good. Oh, shoot! Okay. It's the same for RPGs. Curiosity will always get me. If I pick up a key item, first thing I'm gonna try and do is sell it or throw it away. Are you kidding me? I have yet to find a game where I could throw away a key item. That was like, needed to progress the story or something. So, good game design. But I'm always gonna try it though. Do I wanna go down there? In all honesty, I would rather find a checkpoint first. Okay. Now I will attempt that money. Because I'm not about to go through that again. Can I? No, you can't. I gotta go over. No! Wrong way! Wrong way! Kill me, please. No! I wanna die! Please kill me. Thank you. No! I almost did it again. Okay. Really? poor missile placement. Very poor missile placement. Okay. This is not a hard part right here. It's not. Why am... My excuse is going to be I haven't played this game in about a month. So, shh. Just shh. Okay. Don't tell anyone. Don't tell anyone. You know, I'm going to give it one more try. Then I'll just cut to when I get the money. One more try. Eh. Oh, is this it? Is this it? Wait. Yes! See, all you gotta do is give it that one more college try. That's all you gotta do. I don't know how I'd even screw up this right now and dying because there's nothing to die on. But I got money. That's all I care about. Oh, dear God! I don't know where I'm supposed to go. That is a ladder, but I cannot climb it. Good job, game. Good job. See, it can't just be me having, like, problems trying to figure out where I can and can't land, right? Maybe it is just me. I don't know. Either way, it's annoying. Really? 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 Thank you. I see you, man. Is that? No, I can go up there. Very carefully! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, no! Oh, I was supposed to go to the right. I think. I can't tell. I think. It looked like there was an opening to the right. Oh, it's up here! Then your missiles don't even want to shoot right when I get up there like they should. But no, it's okay. It's okay. Perfect game design. Perfect game design. It's okay. I mean, you have is that it? No, we're good. What's that up there? It's a money spot. Oh god. How? Oh, I can land right here. Got it. Eh. No! Now I sound like that guy. It's freaking annoying, fake Steve block looking. Almost said something. Out of joking. But I won't even cuss then. I refuse to. I don't care. You're not gonna catch me doing it. I will pay $500 to anybody who catches me cursing in a video. I dare you. Find it. It won't happen. Yeah. Is this freaking... Ah! I don't want to overshoot it and fly into the wall. That's the only thing. You know what? One more try. One more try. Try. One last try. There we go. Got all the monies. So don't land, just keep going. Oh no, there's a third one! No! I have to land right here. And then? Haha, no, there's a fourth one! There's a fourth one. Okay. Okay. Land. Land. Please tell me that was it. Please tell me that was it. That was it. And I got the achievement. I'll take it. Is she a demon girl? I mean, very loosely. Would you consider her a demon girl? It's just the tail. Hello. Let's check out this, freaking blonde cowgirl. None of which I'm a fan of. Those are nice green eyes, though. So, that's cool. What is that? Oh, God! You can't be introducing new stuff like this! What's over here? Nothing. Alright, I wasted time. Cool. That's fun. I think I needed those freaking dots. Crap. Okay. I can already tell I am going to hate this. I can't even see! I hate this. Okay. I don't know what the dots even do. Nope, that's stupid. There's nothing over here, right? Yeah. I will come back when I see what to actually... Ah! What if I just go straight up? Yeah, I'll be back when I figure out what to actually do here. Because I have no idea what those freaking dots do other than obscure my vision. So, I'll be right back. I have no idea what the heck I just did. What? Oh my! I literally have no idea what this did. I don't get it. I don't get it. What is this doing? Does it increase my jump height or something? Because I land and then I can just immediately go up there. And I don't get it. Not one bit. Clearly I can't outrun that, so I don't know why I'm even trying it. I wonder, can I like slip up there really quickly and then maybe like have it latch onto me and then, ha ha! Got it. I don't understand it! I don't get it! What do these do? I don't get it at all. Aw. Ha! Suck. I can tell. This stage is going to involve a lot of editing. A lot of editing. Oh great, now I'm stuck again. Okay. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't like this place. I don't get any of it. What? Why am I? Okay. Am I going the right way? Please tell me I'm going the right way. I feel like I'm not. I don't think I went the right way. Okay, I'll be back again. Not the sun! Ha! Screw you! God dang. What is... Of course it's a missile. Why wouldn't it be a missile? Get! Really? Really? You're just gonna sneak attack like that? Really? Oh, okay. Okay, because that's fair. That's totally fair. Thanks. Because I don't know what to say. Really? Come on, man. I hate this game. Where is it? Really? Really, man? I don't think I'm supposed to go down there. Nope. What's down here? Death. That's fine, because death is pretty much any- aw, come on! There was a hole in the floor, and I saw it at the last moment. I tried to double back around to it, but don't do that. What if I do this? Okay, then! Don't do that. I see a belly. It's a cute little belly. Crap! Come on, I want the money. Oh, I could have gone out to the right, stayed for a second, gotten my boost back, and then just gone back in. I got you. Doesn't mean I'll do it correctly, but I got you. Come on, just get in the... Get in the window. Guy, no, no, no! Out the window! Left! Oh my god. Really? Whatever. I'm not allowed to have fun. This game is not fun anymore. And then I just fall through the wind. Thanks, game. Any other time, I would have floated when I didn't want to. That time, I just fall through it. Okay. Then I hit my head on the roof. Okay. I've kind of had it with this game. And this is the first recording of a new session. That's going to set the tone for everything. Lovely. What is over here? Death. Of course. A horse of a course of a- Get in the window! Are you kidding me? Really, man? Really? Really? Where is the- Oh my god. I'm done. Freaking done. Rest. Up. Where do I go? I'm pretty sure people are watching this and thinking, oh god, awful, horrible controls. You play this and see how precise you have to be with certain things, or else he just falls like a freaking idiot. This game is so stupid. About to say screw these waifus. Okay, where do I go? There's a hole right there. Because the game hates me, that's why. Game hates you too. Why? Apparently. Of course I hit my head. Bullshit. Come on. No. Why would you fall through? Why is he falling through it? Why is he- There's a hole. Oh my god, oh my- What am I standing on? Are you serious? Are you freaking- You know, I was joking before when I said I had it with this game, but now? This game is so stupid! Just get up. Can I have a checkpoint, please? Please, where do I even go? Thank you. That was only the first one. Oh, there's the second one. You think I'm not going back? You must not know me? I don't even know where to go! I had a feeling that wasn't it. Okay, so it's not down. I just said it wasn't down. Okay. I already got this money, so I don't care about trying to bank it. How was I ever supposed to guess I was supposed to blind jump all the way over there? Great level design. Great level design.
What the hell?
Then you just have to wait forever to fall to your death. Perfect. Great. Amazing. 10/10, IGN, best game of the year. What am I? Okay. I'm done. Really? 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 Can I land on that? It didn't look like I could. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I see where I'm supposed to go. It's freaking slippery. Of course! I accidentally hit the block! Which, for some reason, makes him go straight up in the air. Instead of continuing his momentum in whatever direction I'm facing. Thought I could land on that. Case in point. 3D game. 2D physics. Case in point. Can't figure out what the heck I can and can't land on. Watch me lose my money. Oh no! Screw it. I'm gonna get that money. I'm gonna fall back down. Because why not? I mean, I'm used to being down there. Okay, got it. We're good. They led me right up into the missile! I'm about to write a review on Steam. Do not buy this game. Don't do it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Really? Really?
Come on.
I mean, the main two things that bother me about this game, as I've stated multiple times in this video, it's hard to tell where to land because it's a 3D game with 2D physics. And the controls, dear lord. I mean, I'm playing on a controller. So I assumed it would be much better. I mean, given the type of game that it is. But you know what? Screw that. Your controls just suck. I'll be back.
Why?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Or I'll just make it right when I say I'll be back. That's perfectly fine, Miss America. Now, look at the position. Look at the cropping. Why on earth would you ever choose to have it sitting like that? You know what? I'm just gonna end this video up on... You know what? Let's go get this girl. Yes, you can have my four monies. Let's go. Oh god, it's got the music. Whenever a stage has this music, it's never a good thing. That was stupid. I'm making stupid mistakes now on an easy stage. Ah. I mean, because, these stages where you unlock more skins and have to actually pay for, they're short. I guess they're supposed to be extremely challenging, but usually they aren't. As I die. That's nice. That's perfectly fine. Really? It was right there. Oh, it's another Labyrinth X. I knew that style looked familiar. He's got a bit of, SFS going on, the artist. Same face syndrome. I mean, because if you look at that one... Well, you can't even see where I'm pointing. Pointing, excuse me. If you look at the main girl in the center of the screen, then you look at the girl on the left from the cover, they basically look like the same person, honestly. But I think I'm going to end up this part here. Before editing, it's like over 35 minutes, so shh, you don't know that. You don't know that. We honestly don't have that many more to go, but it's going to take quite a few parts, given that these stages are stupid. So, that's been it for this part, and I will see you in the next one, but until then,